As we all know, it's that time of the year when the temps drop and the snow starts to fall. But more importantly, it's Grizz Cat Week. Both Montana and Montana State come into this Week 12 matchup with some serious playoff implications, as both teams sit at 4-3 in the Big Sky and 6-4 overall. The Grizz lead the all-time series with 72 wins, 39 losses, and 5 ties. But Montana State hasn't been too shabby lately, taking the last 2 wins for their first back-to-back Brawl of the Wild wins since 2002 and 2003. While the 2018 matchup is a tight one, both coaches showed an appreciation for the unique matchup.
Teams that don't have a traditional rival are missing out on something pretty cool, and we do. We actually have a couple of them. We played one last week. But certainly the in-state rivalry game's the top one for us, and we're lucky we have a great rivalry.
Nothing else in a Big Sky Conference really compares to this. And so if you're recruiting against other Big Sky schools, you know, you're saying, hey, man, it's third Saturday in November. You're going to get a chance to do this every year, and this is something that's totally different, unique, and special.